Welcome to another episode of RH Homes Constructions, the unboxing. Today we're unboxing the Ryobi 16-inch brushless 40-volt chainsaw. Again, this is the Ryobi 16-inch brushless chainsaw. It's a 40-volt tool. It was on a 40-volt battery platform. Model number RY40505BLT. I believe the BLT stands for bare tool only. I just figured out when I was looking at it earlier. This actually has a low bearing sensor, so it seems like it will adjust the speed and how much power it's putting down based on how much resistance it feels. Has an automatic, has a mechanical chain brake, so it seems like it has an e-brake on it, so when you turn it off. Has an onboard tool storage. It's supposed to have a soft grip, which we'll also see. Again, it's a brushless motor technology. It weighs 9 pounds, 16-inch blade. The blade pitch is 3/8 of an inch. It doesn't say anything about load speed or anything of that nature. Again, this is bare tool only. Has a 90-day no risk, 5-year warranty. 90-day no risk means, you know, you can charge it off depot, essentially. Make sure you register these things, you know, because they're not like Milwaukee where, you know, you just take the tool in. Boom. It doesn't come with blade or chain oil, as it says on the box. Pretty nice size, this baby. The boy's heavy as shit, not gonna lie. It is blade heavy right now because there's no battery in there, as you can see. No bar chain oil. Blade, 16-inch blade on this little baby. All right, I do like the fact that the bolts are metal. I do wish that this was a metal housing. That would be real player, and I hope that the housing underneath it is metal, because I've had issues with ones they have a plastic housing right here. When I'm talking about the plastic housing, I've had these under high usage where the actual chain will melt through the plastic housing and it'll fall off the actual unit. If this doesn't, hey, we got the warranty and this boy will go back to the store, but hopefully not. It does have the trigger safety grip here. Onboard tool storage right there. This is a great option to have. And you know, it's a chainsaw, so it's pretty self-explanatory. Our 40-volt tool goes there. Our 40-volt battery goes here. And it's pretty straightforward, like I said. I'm gonna go ahead and getting an unboxing with this actually in the next hour or so. Go ahead, throw on the GoPro, take this baby out to the backyard, and we're gonna do some trimming of some trees, and they'll see how it all goes. We got our bump stop, boom. This, once this engages, bang, it'll cut the saw off, which is a great function to have when it's like kickback. So, you know, we start it, pull here, boom, when it kicks back on there, it'll stop the saw. So, pretty solid. We shall see how it goes. Like I said, I'm going to take it out in the yard momentarily and put this baby to use. Again, questions, comments, please comment down below. If you have any videos you'd like to see, any products that we don't have, please comment down below with anything that you think we should buy, as far as if it's on the Milwaukee platform, the Ryobi, Makita, DeWalt. If it makes sense for our, you know, our jobs and our operation to make our job a little bit easier, we'll definitely go ahead and buy the tool and unbox it for you guys. And again, comment down below. Thanks again for tuning in to another episode of RH Home Construction. Have a great rest of your day.